That's an important wicket. Mujeeb strikes for the Tarawas.
Very exciting talent, Mujeeb from Afghanistan. Very clever with his skills. Not too dissimilar to Sunil Narine, the great West Indian mystery spinner. He's got all the tricks. This one just doing king for pace and also line. An important wicket.
Yeah! Got him! Again! Double strike for the Tarawas. He feels this time, Hetmeyer.
Very, very good bowling indeed. That was nearly 100 kilometres an hour. I think it was the one that spins into the left-hander. Let's have a look. No, it wasn't. No, it was just the off-spinner, but he's just got a bottom edge. But it was a lot quicker, rushed on to Hetmeyer. And that's what did him. It was just the pace off the surface did him and just caught the bottom edge. So it's the end of the big wicket. The in-form Hetmeyer goes without scoring.
Yeah. And it's cleaned him up. Mujeeb, the big fish, the in-form Nicholas Puran. Such an excellent bowler, Mujeeb, and he strikes again for the Jamaica Tarawas.
Love a magician. These mystery spinners are just everywhere. Look at that. Look at the fingers. Right arm round. What a great delivery. Just slides on and quicker than you think. The deception there for all to see. See you later, Nicky P. Puran out for 15. And suddenly the Warriors are 55 for 4 here.
Yeah. Clean them up. Just on cue, Danny Morrison. Playing across the line of that carom ball. Really a talent, really phenomenal Afghan. Mujeeb strikes again.
What a cracker. What a cracker. Just skids on a bit, but the angle was always coming back towards the three pegs. And he's only just come to the crease, Corey Anderson. That bottom edge does the damage. See you later, Corey.
Yeah!
Got him! So often you hear, don't bowl spin to Narine in the power play. Well, this is a perfect example that it can work. Mujeeb is brilliant.
And that's the start. The Tarawas were off the early wicket. Look at that ball drift from leg to off and clean them up. Narine was under the impression that that ball was going leg side of him. But just in the air, it came back. From leg to off, excellent piece of bowling there from Mujeeb. Narine goes for 4, 14 for 1 the Knight Riders.
Oh, and he's picked him up and just boomed it for 6. Almost lost his castle, ball one. He says, look, I'm not mucking around, Rash. Let's have some fun.
He's got the license, that required rate. Bordering on 20 now required per over, so they will need boundaries like this one, a hero maximum.
And bye-bye into the night sky, another maximum from Mujeeb to ruin the figures a little bit. 2 for 33, Rashid Khan, and Jamaica 97 for 7 here.